skydiving?
Hello everyone, welcome to Gia's Accessory Vlogs. Before watching this video, please don't forget to like the video. Also share, subscribe to our channel. Press the bell button so that you get all our updates in your notification. Thank you. Now let's start with our vlog. Hi everyone, hope you have seen the previous vlog. So to continue from the previous vlog, now we are boarding to the flight. At this point, they'll check the tickets and then they'll take the stroller of the baby, which is already having the tag while we had checked in. They'll keep this in the flight. Now we are walking towards the flight. Here they'll check the boarding passes again. This flight is very special for us. This is the way to the flight. We are very happy today because we are going to India. After our baby was born, this is the first time that we are going to India. No one could come to US to see the baby because of the pandemic situations. So we are taking our baby to India so that everyone in the family can see her. Also, many friends and relatives wanted to see our baby. We had planned for India when my baby was 5 months old, but we couldn't go because of pandemic situations. She is about to be 10 months old. Once we go to India, we'll do the 10-month celebration in my brother's home. We have already planned the theme for the 10th-month celebration. Now we are boarding the flight. I'm trying to take the selfie video. This is the first flight of the baby, so I'm trying to cover as much as possible. We got into the flight. Now we are going to our seats. Hopefully this flight journey will be very awesome for us. All says babies cry in the flight. Yeah, even I have seen many babies cry in the flight. But we are very confident about our baby that she'll not trouble us and she'll not cry. She's a very cool baby. She'll get adjusted to all the situations. Touch wood. And yes, of course, she'll enjoy everything around. We opted for 2 seats with bassinet. We had taken 2 cabin bags for us. Whenever we go in flight, we used to wait for our turn to board the flight. But now, because we are having a baby with us, we can board the flight first. While boarding, they give the priority to the parents having the infants and the small kids to get into the flight first. So we are already in. Still, boarding is going on for the other passengers. That is why the seats look empty. My daughter is enjoying as this is a new place for her. Air hostess from Qatar Airways took our video. Thank you.
Hi. This is your first flight, Qatar.
How are you feeling? Nice. Bye.
So here is the information for the parents who are traveling with the baby and opt for the bassinet. This is the 2-seater and this will be having a bassinet. You don't see the bassinet, but they'll give the bassinet after the flight takeoff. They'll give information as much as possible, and if you have any questions, you can always comment. My daughter is pulling off all the stuff. They are given a pillow and a blanket per person. They have also kept some sheets with the flight instructions here. My daughter is very curious. She is seeing everything around. She is also pulling the stuffs.
Damn, it's cold.
This is your flight. This is your flight. Right, baby? This is your flight. You can enjoy. This is your first flight. You have to enjoy.
Still, there is a lot of time for the flight to take off. We are still in the airport. Don't forget to take lot of fluids for the baby. She needs lot of fluids in the flight.
For the baby.
After the takeoff, they gave us the bassinet. Baby slept well in the bassinet. In the protective kit, they are given gloves, mask, and a sanitizer. This is the baby kit. They are given baby lotion, baby powder, wipes and two diapers. This is the bassinet which I already told you. Baby is playing in the bassinet. As per the instructions, we have to use the bassinet only when baby is sleeping. She had slept, but now she has woke up and now playing. We are enjoying the flight. Baby is cool. She is also enjoying. This is the dining board. It is kept inside the seat handle, folded like this. When they bring the meal for us, we can open it like this and keep the meal plate on this and have the food. When we are done, we can fold it back and put it inside the handle again like this. Only for the seats at the front or the bassinet seats, this will be the system. But when we opt for the normal seats, the dining board will be at the front. This is the Cerelac which they gave to the baby. Maybe they had only minimal quantity, so they gave only two of this. It's better to carry your own baby food for the babies because the food which is given there may not be sufficient. This also they gave for baby, fruits, chocolates and yogurt. When it comes to what baby food I carried in the flight, I carried multigrain cereal. This is the puffs for the baby. This is just like snacks. My baby likes it very much. I also packed yogurt blends, one with banana flavor and another one with strawberry flavor. I also had taken this snack and also had taken this puree. This is peas, green beans and asparagus puree. So when it comes to food, what they gave us in the flight, these are the ones. For me, I had ordered Hindu non-vegetarian meal And for my husband, he had ordered Asian vegetarian meal. For 16 hours flight, they gave us two meals and one sandwich. And also in between, they gave us coffee, soft drinks, snacks. We have traveled many times in Qatar Airways. Every time it's like a good experience for us. We never experienced anything bad in the Qatar Airways. My baby also woke up now. She's like a bit tired. We are about to land now. As I told earlier, my baby did not trouble us. She slept well, she had her food, and she is good. While takeoff and landing, don't forget to cover the baby ears with your hands. We experience ear pains, they may also experience the same. When we cover their ears, they may feel comfortable. I also did the same. Looks like I have given complete info about the flight travel with a very small baby. She's about to be 10 months old now. If you have any questions or concerns, you can comment or email me. These vlogs I mainly do for my families because they are away from us and they also want to see and enjoy the baby development. Also for my baby, when she grows up, she'll also see these videos and enjoy. And I also thank for all those viewers and subscribers who are liking, watching and loving my baby. In the upcoming video, I'll be showing you how we traveled from Doha to Bengaluru. People ask me to do vlogs in Kannada or Telugu. I'll definitely try it in my upcoming videos. I'm very fluent in Kannada, but I'm not fluent in Telugu. That's what's stopping me to do Telugu vlogs. But with my husband, I can speak Telugu. When I'm wrong, he'll definitely correct me. We landed in Doha.
We are in Doha now.
This is the Doha Airport, Hamad International Airport. I'm ending up this vlog here. So next vlog will be Doha to Bengaluru, and from then we'll be meeting our families and all.
Please don't forget to like the video. Also share, subscribe to our channel. Press the bell button so that you get all our updates in your notification. Thank you.